11th standard, chapter 3, exercise 3.7 la, first la 5th subdivision, first problem la 5th subdivision, if a plus b plus c equal to 180 degree, prove that tan a by 2 tan b by 2 plus tan b by 2 tan c by 2 plus tan c by 2 tan a by 2 equal to 1. So first nama given eduthirukom, left hand side apra dhaan eduthrom, first given eduthirukom a plus b plus c vandu 180 degree nu koduthirukanga. A plus b மட்டும் நம்ம find out பண்ணோம்னா இந்த plus c இந்த சைடா போய்டும் 180 degree minus c னு ஆயிடும். ஆனா இங்க எல்லாமே by 2 னு வரதுனால இது எல்லாத்தையும் 2 ஆல டிவைட் பண்ணிக்கலாம். So a by 2 b by 2 equal to 180 by 2 என்ன வந்துரும்னா 19 வந்துரும். Minus c by 2 னு போட்டுருக்கோம். Next இது ரெண்டு சைடும் tan apply பண்றோம். ரெண்டு சைடும் tan apply பண்ணும்போது tan of a by 2 plus b by 2 equal to tan of 90 minus c by 2 is the equation. So in the rendu side of tan ala multiply pandrom appa inga tan of a by 2 plus b by 2 appadi irukum tan of 90 minus theta enna vaidum pathina cot theta vaidum tan of 90 minus theta is cot theta theta irukka edathila c by 2 nu irukku. So in the left hand side la enna seiyrom pathina tan of a plus b identity formula 3.1 3.2 la paathom. So, on the formula apply pandrom tan a by 2 plus tan b by 2 divided by 1 minus tan a by 2 tan b by 2 equal to in the cot c by 2 cot theta epdi edalam 1 by tan theta nu edalam. So 1 by tan theta irukkathula c by 2 nu irukku. Next idinga cross multiply apply pannikrom appo inga cross multiply pannumna enna aayiduna tan a by 2 tan c by 2 tan b by 2 tan c by 2 nu aayidum. Idhe inga cross multiply pannumbodhu 1 into 1 1 aayidum plus into minus is minus tan a by 2 tan b by 2 nu vandrom. So in the minus term full away nama indha side kondu vandrom appo plus aayidum appo enna aayidum na tan a by 2 tan b by 2 next tan by b by 2 tan c by 2 plus in the tan c by 2 tan a by 2 arrange panni eludhikrom. Idha first eludhittu b a second eludhirukom next c a third eludhirukom indha one rhs right hand side la appadi dhaan irukku. So, idhu dhaan nammalku proof, hence proof, that's all.